Welcome back. This is DruMM Series 2, Module 10, Cone Blaster Kit. Tried to make it as aesthetically pleasing as possible. Took me years, so please appreciate it. Right, the sounds. And what can we do to them? We can flip on the MIDI switch. And access whatever... access whatever sample we want. A lot of shakers. Triangles, castanets, and so on. So I'll just show some very basic editing. Let's work with that clap. Fatten it up, crunch it a bit. Bit of ambience, some width maybe, that's enough. Do we want any vinyl noises? No. Crackle? No. Let's get funky with that. It's quite funky. That isn't. That's nice. That's nice. Which one should I work with? That's nice. We can play around with that. That's nice. Pretty much it, really. Enjoy.